Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah wa ba'd. This is your brother in Islam, Jamal Zaheen, on behalf of the Islamic Institute of Orange County, and more specifically, the Board of Directors. I wanted to bring your attention to our campaign, hashtag Opport-UNITY FRIDAY, or Opportunity Friday. And, you know, Friday, of course, the day of Jum'ah, many people, they would give their donations and their contributions when they would come to the masjid. Of course, in light of COVID-19, the masjid is closed. But it's a reminder for myself and by extension to you, my brothers and my sisters, to please donate and donate generously. And so today is a day and a campaign that we have. How you can donate, very simple. You just go ahead and plug in IIOC.com/donate. You can find the link in the description box. And inshallah, please donate. If you can match your donation that you used to give, that'll be amazing. If you can increase that donation, that'll be amazing as well. So we would really ask you to do that, please. Just wanted to highlight some of the services right now as we've shifted and moved into a virtual reality. When we look at our Minaret Academy school, we have over 200 students, about 241 students right now that are learning online, which is amazing. When you look at the IQ or the Institute of Qur'an program, which is our full-time Qur'an memorization program, we have close to 200 students right now that are learning how to read the Qur'an and also memorize the Qur'an. Our CIU, which is our California Islamic University, we have a number of people right now that are registered and are taking classes, along with seeing a spike in people that have expressed interest and wanting to register for that. When we look at our Link Outside program, Link Outside being our prison outreach program, we've already received about 40 letters from our brothers and our sisters from prisons and jails asking us about various questions. And so along with that and other work-related tasks in the prison outreach department, easily our prison outreach team is doing 40 hours plus a week on that. When we look at the youth, a very important segment of our community, right now we've already had 14 different classes amongst various age groups that translates to about 16 hours of instruction. Amazing, right? And again, I can list other departments and or committees, but this is just a reminder again for myself and for you, my brothers and my sisters, please donate and donate generously on this campaign day, which is Opportunity Friday. Again, all you have to do is click on the link below, IIOC.com/donate. Donate and donate generously. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. May Allah keep you and your family safe. And may Allah keep you always smiling. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.